Then you stop for those people to walk in.
Yeah, I don't know.
There's one place up there where if you go around that, that ledge.
Yeah, it's got that one deep part.
There's a wash off to the side there.
I mean, about where those people are walking.
Yeah, you can pull off up in there.
See if it's worth walking.
Yeah.
It's crazy. That was up there. It's crazy.
Got some bad stuff for your Jeep, dude.
Huh?
What's going on?
Don't want to fall down a rock.
See if you can find that cash box in there.
What?
The cash box.
Cash box?
That takes pictures and and records.
Yeah.
That's cool.
Came from there down to this one, and that turned and made everything go.
Last place we been climbed up, but it was a big old thing like this. It was a little jagged and steep and stuff.
Really?
So way up there, man, and this hawk was going through there screeching. Oh, it was bad, man.
He's like a monkey, dude.
We started whistling back, and it called back, man.
Really?
Yeah, it was bad. It's like something out of...
That sounds cool.
that bird. I wish I had that tank like someone's shooting.
Charlton Heston outside that rock, dude. See how much that Rubicon travels.
Yeah, that was cool. That was easy. You got to take the...
Keep it tight up against your shoulder.
Safety or something.
Wait. No, that's really good.
Huh?
Yeah. Keep it tight on your shoulder.
Hey!
That hurts, huh?
Yeah.
Keep it tight up there?
Yeah.
Mine's at 16.
Oh, really?
Mine's at 37, yeah. I like to shoot a single shot better than an automatic. I got a...
Yeah,
I got a five shot. Like that's a problem.
That's what's nice about a shotgun.
Wrap this around one back leg and hold and get a grip on it so you don't get blood on you.
Okay.
Or just one leg.
Oh, one?
Yeah, because you have to spread them out. Put this one around the other one. Let this go, it's got blood on it, so you don't want to get blood on your hand.
Yeah.
Okay, first I'll take the cut through the hold this leg too. Okay. Cut through there. Right
here.
Between my fingers.
Just down like that.
Mm-hmm. Directions.
Whoa.
Clear over the legs and everything.
You're so like that.
There's half of it.
I'd say Grandpa's done this a few times.
For dinner.
Okay, now cut it again. And right out to between the front legs. You do a deer, split the rib cage. Now just open him up if you can.
We're going to cook it.
Yep, gonna have a barbecued rabbit tonight.